All right, the big splash, the retros, the powerhouses, and finally, the mighty. Let's get into it.
Grab your SPF 50. There's lots of sun here today and good visibility.
Teams looking to cash out might have to look up in the arena today.
Going up. Follow me. Agreed.
The Big Splash are looking for admission to Vault 1. The powerhouses have kicked off a cash out.
Click trap deployed.
Defend cash out A.
Defend cash out A. Glitchy surprise set! Danger at cash out A!
The big splash are back in action!
Gas mine arm! Gas mine dropped! Throwing pyro grenade!
Strategy, the Big Splash just stole a cash out.
Remember, that's illegal in many jurisdictions, but not here.
This might burn.
The retros will need to try again. Team wiped.
Target Vault 3.
A treat for our fans as the powerhouses are opening Vault 3. A long-awaited return to the arena for the retros. Thank you. Vault 4 is being opened by the Retros.
I'm going up there.
Victory, the mighty Jets find a cash out.
Look ahead. Setting a mine.
Absolutely incredible skills on display in the arena. What a show we're having today.
For sure, Scotty. I guess the contestants decided to bring their A-game.
The powerhouses have commenced to cash out. There's time left in our Mega Damage event, and surprisingly, some structures in the arena are still standing.
Enemy down there!
Cash out complete, and the mighty reach the rewards.
Go to Vault 5!
And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. We still have 30 seconds remaining. Alas, the powerhouses have been wiped out. Geniuses, the Socialites, the Jet Setters, and finally, the Mighty. The arena's exploding. Buckle up.
The clear evening skies provide the perfect backdrop for our contestants to turn the calm into chaos, leaving a trail of destruction on their path to glory.
We've rebuilt the arena from the latest match, and it looks beautiful, but I hope these contestants bring just as much destruction. The Socialites are dazzling the crowd. They're opening Vault 1. A knock at the door of Vault 2 from the
Watch
Mighty.
Out here. Cash out A. Right on!
And with that encounter, we've got our first elimination.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride. Jet Setters stealing that cash out.
Fortune favors the bold, Scotty.
This will protect us.
The Mighty are re-entering the arena. That's a steal. The powerhouses are playing boldly out there.
Definitely not a defensive strategy.
Moving! Follow me!
Dematerializing!
The Mighty are in pole position. Shaking things up with a steal.
The gamble played out big time, Scotty.
Gas mine deployed.
We've got the Socialites at the helm. Have respawned.
Hello!
Ouch! The Jet Setters suffered a wipeout.
Let's see whether any contestants go after a team wipe here. In our tournament matches, a team wipe results in a loss of cold hard cash.
Going up there!
Payday for the Socialites. Cash out complete. Setting an example for the others, it's the Socialites. Change pretty quickly around here.
Watch out! Over there! Got a contestant!
Ouch! Raiders. Team White. The Jet Setters are in trouble right
now. Gasline arm.
They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round.
Dropping a glitch trap. Dropping a trap.
The powerhouse has just jump-started a cash out. The Jet Setters have respawned. Jet Setter spirited away with a cash out. Good steal.
Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event is about to interrupt their strategies.
The Jet Setters will need to reboot. Team White.
If nothing else, our contestants will get some practice for any possible impending apocalypse involving giant fireballs.
The powerhouse has plundered a cash out. The Jet Setters just made their return to the arena. Our contestants continue to play high-stakes dodgeball against the skies above, thanks to our Meteor Showers event. Houses are busy tapping into a vault. Just 30 seconds left to impress our sponsors.
We're heading into overtime. Who will walk away with the victory?
Jet Setters have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Ouch! The powerhouse has suffered a wipeout. 30 seconds left, June. Gah! I'm on the edge of my seat here.
Danger at cash out A.
Seconds. They'll want to keep flexing their muscles in the next round. Now, the Jet Setters, the Shock and Awe, the Boundless, and finally, the Mighty. Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
Nighttime here with reduced visibility. Hopefully, our contestants will bring Midnight Madness to the arena.
Our arena isn't all it's quacked up to be this round. Talk about a bit of bad duck for our contestants. With a show of might, the Mighty are opening Vault 1.
Deploying a surprise!
With Boundless momentum, the Boundless are opening Vault 2. Because the Mighty have started our first mission. For the Mighty. Team one.
They've been outboxed and outflexed.
Look at that! The Boundless are in the lead. The Mighty are rejoining the match. To the Boundless. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. Vault 4. point in the match, you could cut the tension with a knife, or an assassin's dagger, or a cheese slicer.
Making my run to cash out A.
The Jet Setters have commenced a cash out. Like a team wipeout for the Jet Setters.
That's a rough landing if I ever saw one, Scotty.
The shock and awe have been rewarded with a cash out.
It's a jaw-dropping recovery from the shock and awe.
Zip line station.
The Jet Setters have recovered and respawned.
It's time for our contestants to hope for the best, but prepare for the worst. That's right, we have a new event on the way.
A knock at the door of a vault from the Mighty.
Heading to Cash Out C.
The Jet Setters are
joining Cash Out D. Take the money and run. Each vanquished opponent is worth extra cash.
With our deathmatch event ongoing, it seems that our contestants have learned to play with a bounty on their heads.
Gas mine set! Gas mine time! Cash box 5, go!
Our contestants have 30 seconds to shuffle. Okay, folks, it's the big show. It's what we've all been waiting for. It's the final round. All right, the Boundless up against the Mighty. The stage is set. It's showtime.
It's the moment we've all been waiting
Secure
for. The final round. The team to reach 20,000 first will emerge as the winners. Are you nervous, Scotty?
Oh, well, June, I've been in our contestants' shoes myself. Not letting the pressure get to you is the key to victory.
Setting a glitch trap.
A knock at the door of Vault 1 from the Mighty.
The teams are getting to know each other out there. And by that I mean we have our first elimination.
Peace time is over, folks.
Creating a passage. Obstacle back in place.
Have kicked off a cash out.
Throwing fire. Gas line armed. Glitchy surprise set. Environment back.
Nothing's against. party. That's the beauty of this game.
It's in. The Boundless make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match. The money are back in play. The Boundless breakthrough opening Vault 2. The Boundless are re-entering the arena.
Environment hacked.
It's cash crunch time as the mighty have started a cash out. Will someone
Glitch
deny payment?
Drop the mine. Gas mine set. Glitchy surprise set. And now we celebrate as one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Congratulations to the Boundless from all of us here at the final.